We have to seize the means of production, then destroy them. That'll show Mark and I we mean business. Come this way. The means of production are also the engines of oppression. So go bust them up! I'm gonna go... Secure our route by dropping the bridge. We'll meet up there.
I can smell the blood on you from here. Ooh, some jovi on this one. I'll take it. Another for me collection of scrap.
Bro would like your assistance with his smithing gig. And I'm gonna be real with you for a second. It's not going well so far. He's terrible at his job, and most things that he does. He's just kind of a rolling tragedy.
to fight this Vorkanar thing at the end of this, aren't we?
Yep, Molly.
You afraid of fighting a dragon, Valentine?
What? No, it's just a stupid game anyway.
Whoa. Stupid game? I'm gonna need you to go ahead and take that back, Valley. Right now.
Okay, take it back, all right? It's the best game ever, of all time.
Now you gotta take it down a notch.
It's a very enjoyable game, and I'm having fun.
Hey, there you go. A devilish puzzle of genius design tempts you from nearby. Think you got the moves to win its prize?
Down. can't believe you really did it! That ought to stick a potato and bark in our tailpipes!
I don't think dragons have tailpipes, unless you mean...
They don't? Huh. Just a little bit more tweaking, and there! Now we have to split up again. I need you to slap down some demolition on when the works are long enough. Feel the plastic thing is long enough to find the tunnel. We'll need them for the fight against Barkanar. While you do that, I'm gonna track down the lair of Ice King Freezocles, who dwells under the mountain. We'll need the power of his icy heart to quench the fires of the Great Oven. The Great Oven is where the trolls smelt the ore mined by the enslaved goblins. If you can take it out, we'll disrupt their primary source of revenue and weaponry. That nosewing, nothing well. That'll show that jerk gut wench who the real revolutionary is.
Who's that?
Oh, he's the worst. He's this super pretentious guy who's always going off about politics, but never lifts a finger about any of it. Also, he wears scarves. Like, even inside.
through tonight.
Gob, sorry to keep doing this, but I'm in a real gherkin of a pickle again. I spotted Priestley, but he's also spotted me, and now he's definitely trying to kill me. Oh, please help!
Let's fly! Thing I've got these bombs.
Oh, help! He's right behind me! Oh, thank God you're here! Take this monster down!
All that meat just makes you a juicier target!
Such a murderous mushroom! Whoa, that's my boy! I made meaner stuff than that. Works every time.
Some more goblins to our cause. I need you to shut down the Great Oven with the Heart of Freezocles. I'll find you when the time comes.
unexpected cold snap. What's that?
Champion! The gathering bell rings! You must make haste toward the tribute arena and we will prepare for the coming of Vorkanar. I'll meet you along the way. Be on your guard for the oracles. I'm nearly there.
Looks like magic's back on the menu.
You far hero!
What have we here?
I died.
a good home.
I've never killed anything before. I hated it. Even though it's for a righteous cause, I can't do that ever again. I'm sorry, but you'll have to fight Varkanar on your own, champion. The tribute arena is just up ahead. Follow me.
Time to slay a dragon. Or a fake dragon. But time to slay a something.
Neither troll nor goblin. How dare you set foot within my realm?
Who, me? Oh, I'm just here to kill you.
You think you can kill a god?
You're no god, Varkanar!
Heresy! And you are you. Some upstart goblin with delusions of grandeur?
I am Jar of the Decay Apple, and your reign of terror ends today! Champion, go for the neck!
This should do. For your acts of valor in pursuit of goblin freedom, you have more than earned yourself a nose ring. Here.
What? Really? This would be a truly mighty nose ring, but none of this would have been possible without you. I think you deserve this more than me. I must thank you, champion. We will forever be in your debt. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must inform the GTFO leadership of our victory. There is much to do.
beginning work